And if you're this team, how do you match that or surpass it? But these two have been the talk of the dance world the last several years. Gabriella Papadakis, Guillaume Cizeron. Since Sochi, these two have been the focus.
A little problem with the costume there at the start of the program. It seems to have come undone around the neck. Trouble there on the twizzle sequence. Getting a bit too close in the spacing. This music, Terry, was selected for them by legendary Olympic ice dance champion Christopher Dean, who helped choreograph this program. When I spoke with him about that choice, he said he just wanted something that showcased the best of them, but also reminded everyone they're very young.
She's 22, he's 23, yeah. Virtue and Moyer, 28-30. They did get to the end of the music, but the costume early on, you could tell she kept trying to keep the top of her costume in place the rest of that short
dance.
Terry,
I can't even describe not only how distracting that is, but just how disappointed it is that they had to perform that program with that distraction for themselves.
Representing France.
It's just not the kind of thing that you want to have to worry about in competition. They are such exceptional skaters, but unfortunately, that was distracting throughout the entire program, and it hurt them in their technical execution, which is really where they shine. They are such a strong team. I'm just heartbroken that this even had to be a part of their Olympic story.
Yeah, that top back part of her costume there. You ever have anything like that?
I have, but not to that degree. And really, by the end, she was having to hold it. And it was right at the beginning of the program. We could take a look right there as his hand brushes the back of her neck. And we saw moments before they took the ice, one of their coaches actually sewing that clothes. It's just very upsetting. I don't even have words. It's just not at all what we expected in this moment.
Well, obviously, if you're her and him, you're thinking about that the entire time you're out there competing.
And really, I mean, I don't want to get distracted from pointing out the quality of Gabrielle and Guillaume's skating. It lends itself so well to that rumba section, the most, where it's meant to be smooth. They have the most sublime skating quality. It looks completely effortless, despite the difficulty of their choreography. Both the patterning, the partnering, it's all very complex. And all things considered, They still did exceptionally well today. Look at this rumba pattern, so deep. We saw the same thing from Virtue and Moyer. I mean, these go toe-to-toe. Absolutely perfect execution. The patterning around this arena, when you look at the tracing from an aerial point of view like we have, it's just incomparable. This twizzle sequence, however, started to have a little bit of problems. The spacing, they got really close together, and that can force you to wobble ever so slightly. However, thankfully, they were still able to gain the highest level of difficulty for that sequence.
They do have the same coaches, Marie-France Debré, Patrice Lauzon, but they are not in Kiss and Cry. Romain Ogenauer is also a part of that team. Let's see now, 83-68 is that record.
81.93
points. So it is well off what we saw from the Canadians, but they do move into second place.
It's worth mentioning here, however, that Gabrielle and Guillaume do have the highest free dance score, so it is possible to make up ground in the next phase of the competition.
And the program components higher than those from Virtue and Moyer at artistic side.
Virtue and Moyer earned all level fours for their elements. Papadakis and Cizeron, however, did earn a level three on one of their step sequences.
Representing the United States of America,
people,
Madison Hubble and Zachary Donahue.
Madison.